Guys, it's your boy Living Here, and today I want to welcome you guys back to Overwatch, a game that I haven't played in a month, ever since the anniversary update stopped, and I don't know why, because I love this game, it's really fun to play, and I thought why not do a video about it and just play one game of quick play. Let's see how it goes, and today we're gonna talk about a lot of things, a lot of Overwatch things, but also some Destiny 2 shit, because I need that shit in my life. I'm gonna be playing a shit ton of Destiny 2, I'm gonna make a lot of videos about it. I'm gonna do the campaign, entire walkthrough through it. Anyway, I'm gonna explain it in the video. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you there. Alright, guys, finally found the fucking game after 15 minutes of shitting here. And it's Horizon Lunar Colony, a map that I literally have never played. So I'm gonna pick... Wait, guys, why not? I'm gonna pick McCree. I just don't know why. I basically never played this guy. Never. Maybe played in like 30 minutes or something. So... I hope it's gonna go good. If it ain't, it ain't. But just look at this fucking team. I'm level 40. I'm playing with level 600, 600, 700, 200, 300, and I'm playing against people who are like about the same level as they are. 300, 400. There's only one guy who's level 64. Looks so fucking nice. Is that what I think it is? Wait, where the fuck did it go? Looks like a motherfucking fidget spinner. Honest to fucking god, man. Like, they also did a fidget spinner shit in Rocket League with literally the name is called fucking fidget spinners. Like, honest to fucking god. Psyonix is alive, but hey, it is what it is. And maybe they're gonna go for a fuck ton of money. So, who knows? I didn't even get my hands on the overdraft rate yet, because it's just going for so fucking much nowadays. Just don't know why. Like, I tried to get about 4 to 5 keys, but everybody I talked to, about 25 people, say 6 keys minimum. And I'm like, what the actual fuck? So, guys, I don't know this map. So, just understand, it's the first time playing this map. Playing Rodog. My aim is shit. My aim is so shit, guys. Honest to fucking god. I'm so bad. Honest to fucking god. I'm so bad. Oh lord. Anyway, guys, talking about Destiny 2. When the PC beta drops, I'm gonna make a ton of videos. I'm gonna play the PS4 beta. I'm gonna play it, I'm not gonna pre-order it, but I may be thinking that I'm going to maybe play or do one video about it. After that, there's no fucking PS4 because 30 fps, I'm doing so bad. I need to get, thanks for the heal, thanks for the heal. There's one guy here, I thought. Hey, it's your boy. We won, guys. God damn. I wasn't even ready to talk. This is the fastest game I've ever played in Overwatch. A 2-minute game. What the actual fuck? I love this balance, yeah. Thanks to the level 6 and 700 in my team, who basically carried everything. Everything. But anyway, guys, I'm maybe gonna play one more game after this, because I'm gonna talk more about Destiny 2. So I see you guys in the next game. Right, guys, Icon Wall, let's go. But now back to the Destiny 2 shit. What the f? He is level 7, 7, 8. is over level 1000, guys. This nigga is over level 1000. What the fuck? I'm done, bro. I'm level 40. I feel like I'm doing nothing in this game. Maybe, alright, I haven't played this game in a month, but still. What the actual fuck? Can I... I'm gonna look at profile. Almost. He has played over 1,300 hours. He has won over 4,800 games. Holy shit, this guy has no life. Alright, he has a life still. The game's out for a year. But how do you play so much games? Like, I maybe play 2 or 3 hours a day because of my back. If I could play more, I would definitely play more, but I just can't right now. God damn, bro. You're over fucking 1,200 hours played. I just can't believe it. I just can't. I know the highest level players on PS4, and he is already level, what is it? 5,000, something like that. Insane. But about Destiny 2, when the PS4 update drops, I'm gonna be playing the game. I would say a fair bit. I'm gonna play the entire beta. I'm maybe gonna do one video on the PS4 version when the wait. Fucking healing Hanzo. You fucking serious? Just I killed myself. I haven't played in a month and you see it already. A fucking healing Hanzo. What the fuck are you doing with your life, Mercy? God damn. Now guys, when the PC beta drops, I'm gonna make a ton of videos about that shit. I'm gonna be playing Destiny 1. When the game officially comes out, I'm gonna be playing the game, I would say, all the time. It's gonna be my main game, at least for half a year. Christ, bro. Look at these guys. Again, bros, come on. Put the fucking shield on his fucking turret every single fucking time, bro. God damn. That's a threat. That's a threat. It's gonna weaken the shield. Of course he pops. They also have a Symmetra. Oh, these guys are the biggest campers in my life. My two most hated fucking heroes in Overwatch are 1% Symmetra and Winston. Yeah, Winston, because Winston just is a no skill hero. You jump, pop his ult, and you aim, and the same thing goes for same shit goes for fucking Symmetra. No skill whatsoever, just jump over fucking walls and shit, and it's done. These guys are just unkillable at this moment, guys. I just can't get any kills. Just pop your fucking door behind them. Just if you just popped your motherfucking everyone's dying. Everyone's dying. If you just popped your ult, bro. How fast do you get his fucking? Like these are the biggest fucking faggots in the fucking entire Overwatch. I haven't seen this kind of bad pushes in my life. Like every single body is camping behind the shield. The only one who is basically pushing a little bit is the Tracer. That's it. Like, they don't have a... Church of God. They don't have walls or shit, but just... I got fucking hooked again by the... I swear to God, the Orisa, her... Is it her Q? It's not her Q, it's her E, I think. That basically can pull people to fucking everywhere. It's just so fucking annoying. Because it's basically a mini Saria art. It's not that OP, but it's... But now we need to push. Nobody is with me. Nobody. I'm the only one pushing through because they are going for the turrets. They have a teleporter, guys. Fucking destroy the teleporter.
Oh, what?
And these are the biggest faggots in the game. It's just because of Destiny 2. I needed it in life. Not gonna be playing any more new games in this update, but still, I really need that shit in my life. Again, that's such a pussy play. To basically just put the shield down and every single body except the Hanzo and the Symmetra are being behind that shit. So pussy. I wanna leave this game also, guys. Anyway, guys. Eat a dick. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, like, share, that's all. And if you also hype for Destiny 2, leave a comment in the comment section down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.